Shalom, my brothers and sisters in Christ. I hope you are doing fine by God's grace. Today, I have something very interesting to share with you. It is about the bride of Christ. The enemy has once again mocked the people of God with a production of a perfume. And as I watched it, I took this video as a mockery against the bride of Christ. Okay, long story short, let's get into the video.
I can. We will. IDOLS.
The new fragrance. Blancum.
You can see here that she represents the bride of Christ, and she is looking for the light, which is actually Jesus Christ. And while others are still sleeping, is the bride of Christ awake, and she follows Jesus Christ wherever he's going. So, you can see that she's holding the perfume to the light, and in the fire you can see the people shining like stars here on earth. This is how God actually sees us. He sees us like stars shining in this dark world. The abomination in this video clip is actually the name of the perfume, which means idol. And if you take it in English, this means idol. And if you look up the definition of idol in Google, means an image or representation of a god used as an object of worship. So the message of this video clip is that Satan tells the world that the bride of Christ are idol worshippers. They love idols more than God. They worship a false god. And they love the things in this world more than God. And this is, we all know, a lie, because the bride of Christ are worshippers of the true living God, and they follow Jesus Christ wherever he is going, and they know his voice, and they will not bow down to any false god in this world, or to stuff things, whatever, because we know that those stuff makes us not satisfied. Only God can make our soul satisfied. So you see that he just twist the truth with lies. This is how Satan is, and this is what he always do. I thought that you may be interested, and that's why I share this information with you. Okay, guys, that's it. Stay close to Jesus Christ and stay in repentance. We see us in the next video. Bye-bye.